All right, guys. So now we're gonna go over the 10 tips of the things that I personally do to focus on creating my generational wealth. Everything that I focus on in my business, in my spending habits, in my, everything that I wanna do for generational wealth. This is gonna sound cheesy. Some of the things you may feel you're too good to do, but I'm not too good to do them. Let's get into them. These are the 10 tips on how to get rich. Rob Clark, Finite Style. Thank you.